yourself to the world and to the people than to walk and to leave actually the real relationships with the people and pilgrims that they meet on the way. So I think with the pilgrimage, young people can really find a sense of belonging again, and they really cry for that. I also think that pilgrimage can be a very unique and active form of prayer, which is very close to the young generation and young people, because they are in emotion, they want to be in emotion all the time. They get bored really quickly. So this is just one of, I think, a very modern and innovative form of prayer. And if the young people really search for the answer about the truth of God, what better way than to make a pilgrimage and to walk a certain distance? Because in my experience and from experience of different people, the making the pilgrimage really speeds up the communication with God. Because of all the process that is going on in the person when he spends so much time just walking and thinking and maybe observing, he's more open to other people and then to God, I think. So if someone would ask me, Spila, is God real? I would just say to him, well, I can take you, or maybe we can walk some together and you will find your own answer. I won't give you an answer because you will find it yourself, and I'm sure you will on pilgrimage, and or if you do some pilgrimage. And you can read and you can hear so many things about your evangelization lately. And I believe that to make a pilgrimage is also a way of new evangelization. Because when you search for God and you find the God, then you can walk and talk at the same time with other people, and you evangelize other people and you are evangelized back. So it's like the perfect circle for everyone involved. And young people can be rebellious. They want to, you know, be different. They want to stand out of the crowd. They want to, you know, be special. So I find the pilgrimage a very gentle, rebellious way against the average thinking and average way of living. It's proactive and it is something more than average person lives today. So for me, to walk is to make a testimony, and I think we need testimonies today, and a testimony of faith. To walk for me is also to proclaim, and to walk is to give your own recognition to others. So I guess that every person, and especially young person who is really trying to find many answers for his own life, can find so many answers during walking and talking with other people on the pilgrimage. So I think with exploring the ultimate truth and the truth about God, and especially a pilgrimage done by foot, it can teach young person how to open, how to forgive, how to live life fully. And it really is a teaching tool and education to build the culture of love that John Paul II talked so much about. So I think the pilgrimage can really contribute to that. There are many different ways, of course, but I see the pilgrimage for young people as one of these ways. So I think that young people are really able to do many things if you give them a chance and if you give them a possibility, you know, to stand out. I think many young people have a vision of a better life, and they have a vision of them being more active than they are today. Sometimes maybe they don't see this possibility in a pilgrimage, but I guess that young people are on a mission, and I think that our goal and our purpose is to spread the news and to say as many to many young people that there are answers out there. There is a way to do a pilgrimage, and I think young people are very innovative. So if they are included in pilgrimage as well, they can do many things, and they can really proceed the work that the societies have done until now, and these are more middle generation, but at least in Slovenia, maybe this is different than in Spain, younger people are only starting to come to be involved in doing or making a pilgrimage, so it's quite new, but I think in the future it will just burst, because as I understand the time or the signs of the time, or as I understand the people of my generation,